Hello, my dear little bear. How are you? Okay, so today we are going to continue classes on sound property. First of all, shall we warm up? Yeah, we always do in the warm up in the first beginning of our classes, okay? So let's warm up here.
Just me, let's find a cozy spot to cuddle and woo. Just us, just we, I've missed an awful lot, my trouble is you. Oh gee, what are your charms for? What are my arms?
Yay! Hello, the last class on. Oh yeah, about what?
About the things that goes with the funny voice that's so low and then it goes so high and faint.
That's right, really good, really good. We call it pitch. Yeah, remember about pitch, we have the high, the medium, and the lowest sound. Yeah, got it, got it. So today we're going to learn another property of sound. Okay, can you get it? So what are we going to learn today is about something very, very cool, and it's gonna be a new word that you don't know yet. Okay, are you there with me, crazy?
Yes, always.
Oh, good. So, can you tell me which instrument is playing now? Can you listen to it?
Let me see. I know. It's acoustic guitar.
That's very good, Chris. You're right. But you know why you can tell there is an acoustic guitar?
Because I heard acoustic guitar and I remember hearing before. Yeah, and I know that's an acoustic guitar, and I listen to it and I know that's acoustic guitar.
It's because of the timbre. Yeah, that's the word.
Okay, timbre? Timbre? Oh my God, what a strange word today.
It's not weird, it's not strange word. It's a new word. We learned a new word today. I love to learn new words. Yeah? Every day I can learn a new word.
Love it, I love it, love it!
Okay, Mr. Crazy. Okay. So the timbre is what make you understand where the sound came from. Okay, that's the question. Where does the sound came from? Where does the sound come from?
Where does the sound come from?
Where does the sound come from? Can you hear that? Yeah. Where does the sound come from?
Oh, where does the sound come from?
That's a good example. That sound coming from a horn. Yeah, a horn, a car horn. Can you listen to it again?
Cool, I love it, Mr. Thomas.
Yeah, good, guys, really good. That's fine. For example, if you close your eyes now, how many different timbres did you listen to?
I hear a car, a bird, an airplane, a horn, a voice, a computer, a car. I hear many things.
That's good, crazy. All of those things are timbres, and the timbres are there to help us to identify the sounds. Imagine if you couldn't hear the sound of a car on the street, or if you're listening to a dog barking instead of the car. Oh my God, gonna be crazy, eh? But really crazy. Oh. So what a danger. Now you understand, you have to listen to the next timbres and try to guess where does the sound come from, okay? Got it? That's the exercise. So Let's do it. First one. Second one. Third one. Got it? All of those? Ah, really good, really good. Great, crazy, great people. Really good, guys. So, I hope you got it now. Now, from homework, I want each one of you to play a game at home with your parents, yeah? So, you take two things, like different things, okay? And you make different sounds of them, and your parents has to guess which instrument is playing, okay? Which thing is playing? Can be anything at all. Crazy, can you give me a tip? Really good, Crazy, thank you. So, bye-bye, guys. Hugs and best of luck.